The announcement has been in the air for some time now, and official confirmation has finally arrived. Grand Theft Auto The Trilogy, the definitive edition, is coming to PC, PS5 consoles, PS4, Xbox Series XS, Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch. The definitive trilogy will feature GTA 3, GTA Vice City, and GTA San Andreas, bringing together three of the most beloved titles in the history of the series in one package. The timing is not accidental. This year marks the 20th anniversary of the release of GTA Roman 3, which in 2001 revolutionized, actually coined the idea of the open world as we know it today. The announcement was accompanied by a short teaser that reads coming soon. A few more details were shared on the official Rockstar website. GTA The Trilogy Definitive Edition will include general updates, including a visual improvement and a gameplay modernization for all three titles, while maintaining the classic look of the original games. At the moment, we don't know what kind of improvements will be implemented in the Definitive Edition, but the American publisher will be sharing more information, perhaps a more exhaustive video in the coming weeks. Additionally, Rockstar will remove existing versions of the three games from major digital stores prior to launch. At the moment, there are no official confirmations, neither on prices nor on the release date of GTA Trilogy, the Definitive Edition. A few days after the announcement, however, it is the retailer-based website, the first to open the pre-orders of the collection, to give us a possible more detail on the long-awaited GTA Trilogy. According to the site, in fact, copies of the collection for next-generation consoles should cost $70. Different situation for the copies arriving on PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch, which on the site are priced at $60.